Bantu goes and Lucky lives at the monkey parade. Fela says only a pervert would want any struggle to continue. Aluta is more grief than war cry. It powders dry ducks. No colonial fat cake with Archer. Sucker for us little suckers. It is ground bones in their delicatessen. Dough for the dollar scheme. They preserve fetuses in jars, in exclusive bars. It strengthens the liquor. The buffer bones separate the exploited from the used to be abused, now junior partners to abusers. The difference between those who tuck their buttocks and those who keep a tight ass is liposuction politics. Natives Incorporated and WCC and Bantus PTY LTD and all slurs fomented. Dressed up in suit and tie, it is each one, each one. The truth about our liberation, we keep uterine. Born of a one who hadn't yet lost a hymen and was not a Magdalene sold on a common market. But even before the seed birth, she was already in a casket. And yet it's called a natural phenomenon. We hear it from the oracular, circus crying out for foreign investment. Bodies walk air hard and fast, bound in concrete. Syphilitic theories of the mirror stink and the amniotic equator. It is Mr. Legislature Igniter, that's Zuma. So hardcore, he will piss in court, but only in his pants. The woke defeatist, with ambition to the palace, generate almighty mortal afflictions. Mere thought is a plot against the empire. To make your fortunes, you need kill your senses. That's the torrent of brain diseases. We are surrounded by the stupid and the insipid armies, reinforced by sick affiliations, wearing palpitating hearts for amulets. Across the panorama of trauma, they sow expansionism and reap a deadly harvest. The yield of the oil fields, life risk cascade in metal containers down the freeway. The walking Christian martyrs play the song Black Back. We are here to stay in a sinland. Behind the reptile prattle, did you hear the brain cells rattle? Poetic as nailing bigotry to a burning tree. Storms of change blowing up and down the silky meadow. They add the yeast where violence ferments. Bob Love tosses meat scraps over the fence into the starvation settlement. The illegal immigrant concentration camp is run by a dominatrix. She's a whip, ball and chain fetishist. They feed the scarred and squashed testicles to the Alsatians. The rest are proudly South African. They hold the dream hostage, debased to where it first erased, but